The Christmas Story.
Chita, sai panita da.
Oh yeah, what a Christmas story.
Chanda, na Christmas story panita da.
You ready, Anna?
Yeah. Ready, ready.
Let's go.
About 2,000 years ago, in a small town called Nazareth, there was a little house where lived a young Jewish girl named Mary. She was not married, but she was going to be real soon, to a good man named Joseph. Well, one day, something amazing happened. Angel of the Lord's, Gabriel, a very important angel, appeared to Mary. Who are you?
I am Gabriel. Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. He loves you very much. God has sent me here to tell you that soon you'll have a son. He called Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of God.
I am the handmaid of the Lord. May God do with me as He wants to.
Meantime, Joseph comes to know that Mary is going to have a baby.
How can that be possible? I know Mary is a very fine lady, so I do not understand what is happening. And if it is true, how can I marry her?
Joseph is very confused and doesn't know what to do. On seeing Joseph's confusion, God asks Gabriel to pay him a visit also.
Joseph, Joseph, I am the angel Gabriel. God has sent me to tell you that there is no need for you to doubt your decision to marry Mary. She is a fine and noble soul, such a beautiful person that God Himself has chosen her to be the mother of the Son of God. You should be proud to be marrying such a wonderful lady.
I will marry her, and we shall both love and cherish the baby boy who is soon to be born to her.
Just near the time Mary was about to have her baby, so Mary and Joseph made their way to Bethlehem, because that's where Joseph had to pay taxes. It was about 65 miles from Nazareth to Bethlehem. And the trip took many, many days. And when they reached Bethlehem, all the places were full. All the inns were full. And Mary was about to have a baby. No one would have expected the Son of God to be born in. It wasn't a palace, not some castle. Not in a fancy building either. God's son was born in a humble small stable.
The Son of God appeared. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come. To thee, O Israel.
rejoice.